some common malnutrition. So we all know apart from the normal classroom 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 malnutrition, we have other type of malnutrition out there. There is spacing in terms of behind instrument and counting in terms of find out when to be recommended. So first of all, we go to the middle instrument and the patient has the odd to be there as it's the middle instrument because of the hand in the space between maximum centimeters. Any space in between the maximum centimeters is called as a middle instrument. Then it is very easy to be quite difficult to be because the schedule is very different. So there is space in terms of the middle instrument. They both are easy.
Whatever positive or positive related.
Anywhere there is an option.